Morning, welcome to the stream. I got time to start an arena and get a couple matches in. And the purchase is complete. Alright, Warlock, Paladin, or Shaman? For me, I prefer the Paladin. I have not been able to make a good Warlock deck yet. I made a couple Shaman, but I'm not, I need a lot more practice. Paladin, not saying I'm great at it, I just more comfortable with it. I understand how the cards work. Alright, these three. Argent Commander is the best. He's like a do 8 damage over 2 turns spell. Boink. Okay. So in here, I like the Iron Beak Owl. I know a lot of the guys that do this for a living don't as much. They don't like it as much. But I find his ability to be strong enough to take the 2/1 body. Alright, I'm going to go with the Alpha. Yeah. In this deck, since I'm going to be making my little token guys, I want to go with the Alpha. Okay. Spiteful Smith is nice, but so is the Infiltrator. But I'm going to go with the Smith. I have I normally run too many small creatures. And I get overwhelmed. I get outclassed. I can't close the game out fast enough. I don't build aggro decks. I build mid-range to control. Okay. So, Harvest Golem or Warlord? Oh, I like the Warlord. I'm looking at my curve, but the Harvest Golem is a great card. He's hard to get rid of. In this scenario... I think I'm going to go with the Avenge. This is one of my favorite secrets across the game. Okay. Damage or Harvest Golem? Hammer Wrath is efficient. 3 points in a card is always nice. I think I'm going to go with the Golem. What he does is that much more powerful. Okay, I got my True Silver Champion. Ooh. Avenging Wrath is fun. Can be frustrating, but can also be a lot of fun. But Sword of Justice is amazing. Hello, Mr. Sword. Glad to have you. Oh, a Yeti or a Champion? This is where I know that my play's not as good as it is. There's lots of room for improvement, because I don't see this card being as awesome as everybody else does. I don't understand how to use it correctly, I think. Because I actually think I'd rather have the Yeti. Let's go with the Champion, though. Okay, I don't like any of these cards, but he's nice with Blessing of Kings, so I'm going to take him just because of that. Not a great reason for it, because without Blessing of Kings, he doesn't do much. I do not like Light's Justice. Let's see, because the worst card to see turn one, and the opponent Zombie Chow, or if I'm a Warlock, the demon that does 3 damage to the Warlock. And it's still 3 turns. I'm going to go with Hand of Protection. Divine Shield is basically removal. Dragon over Bomber. I'm going to go with the Dragon. I'm going to have lots of little guys running around. Pyromancer. I haven't seen any Consecrates yet. Ick. Pyromancer or Assassin. I'm going to go with Pyromancer. Murloc, Magma, Hoarder. Hoarder, card draw. Ooh, this is my very first time of opening up Tyrion in an arena. And I'm taking him. Cool. I bet he'll win me a game. There's my consecration. Alright, this thing's picking up. Taunt or the Belcher? I'm gonna go with the Belcher. Two bodies. Alright, in this scenario, I'm gonna go with the Frost Wolf. Okay, Engineer. Redemption is annoying, but not enough that it's easily played around. I'm gonna go with Jungle Panther. Swamp Ooze or a second Protector? I'm gonna go with the Protector, but I wish I had the Ooze. That's my guess. Fen Creeper or Guardian? I'm gonna go with the Fen Creeper. Comes down early. It's annoying as sin. There's nothing I really want in here. My late game's sort of low. Tempted to take the Lord of the Arena, just because. But the Murloc would go well with the Direwolf. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I've got 7 2-drops. Said I don't build aggro decks. I'm going to take the Lord. Alright, a Berserker or an Inventor? I've got more 5s than 4s right now, so Inventor it is. Okay, the Berserker or the Wolf Rider? So the Wolf Rider is just straight up damage. And I'm going to go with him. Charge when used properly is such a nuisance. In this scenario, I'll go with the big gut body and taunt. Let's see. Snapjaw. I don't have anybody that gives taunt, so can't make a use of him that way. I don't even have a cleric. Sun cleric. I'm gonna go with the voodoo doctor. Okay, Twilight Drake or Swordsmith? Twilight Drake is not so good because I can usually play my hand out. I've got no card draw. I'm gonna go with the Swordsmith. It's more early play, but what the heck. Okay, should be able to get a match or two in. Yep, I'm wearing a Millennium Falcon shirt. That's what I do. Alright, see if I can find my chat box. Oh, that's right. That thing. I'm working with the deck tracker.
For Doomhammer, I will fight with honor.
Interesting. Alright, so I should have. I downloaded it last night. Let the Smith go away. So I should have created a deck for this. So that I could see it. Okay. My turn.
Job's done.
Yay. So instead of having a complete list already, I'm going to populate as I pull them. Alright. Wild Pyromancer. No, because that's not safe.
I hope you like my invention.
If I attack, I'm basically telling him I don't have a spell. But guess what? I don't have a spell, so. Can he punish me for not attacking it? Basically. But you know what? I'm feeling aggro, so. Let's put down the Panther. I think maybe I draft aggro decks and I just don't know how to play them. That's a possibility. Has he got forked lightning? Not for 4.
For the king!
Charge! Okay, that's cool. So, that actually works out pretty well. Alright, I'm gonna play Avenge. Argent Protector. And take out the 2/2. Alright! Yeah, I like Avenge. Okay. Ooh, crap. No, I'm fine. trade. Because we can now trade. I'm happy with that. And I am going to trade before that thing gets out of control. Oh, wait, I'm alive. I'm alive! I'm bad at math. Okay, Mr. Shaman. So that felt like a 2-for-1. Yeah. Of course. That just doesn't feel right.
The battle.
Do I attack now or do I wait till next turn?
Yeah. The battle.
I think I'm gonna. Do I put down the Fen Creeper? No, I put down him. Make a little guy, even though he's gonna die.
Reporting for duty.
It might have been the right thing to attack with the golem there. No, I guess not. Cool. Well, awesome. That worked out pretty well. I feel like I know what I'm doing. Cool. I've been playing enough. Poink. Now, this shaman, though, is got a full hand. I have some board presence, but I've only got 3 cards now.
You wanna blow something up?
Alright, 1, 2, 3. Nope, there we go. You got another bomber? I've never seen a bomber kill a bomber. Be a good day for that. Random totem. Earthshock. Man, I am getting him to blow all sorts of removal on. So, if I drop him, then he can kill that this turn. That's about all I can do. If I play these two, let's go with Fen Creeper. Swordsmith. Hit that for 1. Okay. And I always feel like anytime I hit these for this for 1, that the next turn the totem is going to get to the healing one. Lightning storm. Roll low. Roll low. All right, let's throw a boulder at him. Whacka whacka whacka. The totem. It's gotta die. Yep, that thing has got to die. Oh, Mr. Frostwolf, I'd prefer to play you. But I need the power boost. Do I? No, I don't. Yeah, I do. I need the power boost.
Alright,
so I play him, and this will take out that guy, and he'll take out the Mana Tide. I'll trade the Fen Creeper for the Drake, boink, and I'll make a little guy. Alright, so this feels pretty strong. Let's see, if he rolls low on Lightning Storm, I got 3 guys surviving. Not anymore. Okay. Axe is fine. Forked lightning. Ah. Man. Taking away all my fun. Okay. Oh, see, I'd like to be able to play both of them. And it's not like I can dig for removal. I don't have any, so he'll go there.
To battle.
He'll go there.
For the alliance.
Oh, I didn't actually kill him. So I got to put down my taunter.
The gates are open.
Yes, they are.
Pass me that
Oh, it didn't matter. I wouldn't have had the mana to play him. Even if I did it in a different order. If I played the card draw first, I still wouldn't want to play these two. I need the taunt out. So I can keep my Stormwind alive. But if he's got a hex, he's got a hex. Well, I still keep the Stormwind alive. Unless he's got further damage. Cool. And I gotta kill the mage. See, that feels like a win. Do I have the game? Let's see. Two? Oh, I'm 1 point shy. 1 point shy, folks. Okay, so let's get him out there. 9-9, how awesome is that? And then I'm gonna give him the shield. The Frost Wolf would make more sense since he does more damage. Cool. Okay. Yay! Daily quest done. I didn't get to play a lot the last couple days. Well, technically I did Saturday night, but I was drinking, so I just had fun with that. Alright. So, I'm going to go into Deck Tracker and flesh out my my list. So, it's going to give you the be right back message. It's going to sort of alternate back and forth because of the program I'm using to stream with. Bear with me. I'll keep talking because I think it still picks up the audio. I don't know. I'm still new to this, so let me go make a new deck. Come back to